Chris and I are going to be here tonight. We're going to hang out till they kick us out. We would love to talk to you tonight about how to come to know Christ. I know, or you can talk to Pastor John or Pastor Josh or any of the pastoral staff here. If you don't have a place to worship regularly, this is a fantastic place. People who love Jesus. And I'm sure they can tell you about how you can get involved and what times of services are and things like that. So I encourage you, don't. If you're out there doing the Jesus thing on your own, it's so much better than people. It just is. I mean, even he had the 12 disciples, okay? So, don't do it on your own. Surround yourself with people who love Jesus. And who are walking with you. Listen.
Was to certain poor shepherds in fear.